After that, like, god-awful burst in Game 7, we go on to Game 8, where hopefully Shiro learns how to fucking burst in this game instead of being scrubby and getting bodied. Tempest is looking pretty good, doing much better. We're still in this fucking training mode stage. We need to... Future first attends. We're not doing training mode stage. Fuck this place. Nonetheless, though, good way to start the round. Hits Ada, I believe, and gets a nice clean 5A punish. Vellante's coming, sees it coming a mile away. Good 6A into the fireball confirmed. Doesn't actually ruin the combo. Misses his dash 6B, but gets another 6A. Oh, Shiro, get the fuck out the sky. You are in the proximity. Another 6A. That's like three 6As. Shiro literally just took all his damage from just 6A. Empty jump low, gets hit, blocks a cross up. Don't know. I feel like Shiro's afraid right now. Shiro's afraid. After getting him hit by so many 6As, he's done. He's broken. He's mentally broken. Almost a sick ass confirmed, but messes it. And just JB. JB bodying Carl air to air. That was looking hella free. Going on to round two. Hopefully Shiro plays a little bit more passively. He doesn't. Shiro too aggressive right now. And Kokonoi just getting the trades. All the trades going into her, like in her favor. Goes for hand slaps. Misses. 2-2B's been set. It's plus, nigga. You can't move. Messes up the combo. That actually would have been really good push from corner to about good mid-screen, which would have been great for him. Because right now his back is sending him to the corner. Good 5A into 6A. Very smart choice of normals on Ada to punish Carl coming in. Good blocks right now. Unfortunately, gets opened up. We got the 6D. Oh, blocks that. Doesn't block that 6C, though. And Ada meters coming back. Carl not really relying so much on Ada for his combos now. Wake up fireball. Unpunishable. Great. Gets the Gatling gun hit. And he's good. Gets a fireball, but gets counter hit. Brio needs to really pay attention to what Ada is doing when she's right in front of him like that. Goes from unblockable fucking unpunishable fireball. Kills Ada again with it. JB mashes there. Bursts out. Shiro has a burst. He overdrives. The good thing about actually Carl's overdrive, I believe, it speeds up Ada's meter, like her meter regen. So that was actually really useful for him. And it also slows down the time, even though it's only 43 seconds. So he has more than enough time to actually, you know, get back in the game. But I think he really did that just to get Ada back alive and running. Goes for the Fueco. Negative warning on Tempest right now. But he's in with the JA and he closes it out. And there we have it, folks. We're going on to game 9. Shiro just looking really bad right now. Looking really bad.